Hello, can you hear me? Can everyone hear me? What's going on, everybody? How's everybody doing on this beautiful Tuesday night? Are you serious? We crashed already? No way. Bro, oh my god. It does say I already missed. I skipped 130 frames. I don't like this setup, man. I really don't. Does that help? No, it does nothing. How's everybody doing on this beautiful Tuesday night? What's up, baby? Ooh, that was loud. Did I play that or did someone else play that? Man, my stream deck's not even near. Oh my god, my headphones are breaking. I feel like I need to call Delilah. So mellow. I know. Don't start your shit. Don't start your shit. Okay? Be great if anything worked tonight. Should my light go whiter? Or darker? I mean, or brighter. Not brighter, I mean, I'm making mac and cheese. Ooh. I had some chicken carpe sal. I forgot what it's called. That's not what it's called. Chicken caprese. Chicken caprese. How's everybody doing tonight? How's everybody doing, man? I don't even remember how to stream. It's been so long. Actually, the last time I streamed was not that long ago, but my stream kept crashing. Every 8 times. It crashed 8 times in a 2 hour period. So we're praying that doesn't happen this time. We're praying. Say a little prayer. Say a little prayer for me. Let's all be poor together. We are. We are all poor. We are all poor. Little Shrek me Mac. Shrek me Mac with you. Oh, I'll share my Mac with you. That's very kind. That's very kind. Oh my goodness, so much has happened since I've been gone. Did everybody see the Drake video? Huh? Everybody see the Drake video? Bro, I literally forgot where the camera is. I went to look at the camera, I went like this. Camera's over here. Everybody seen the Drake video? Unfortunately, what do you mean? It was a great video. It was a great video. The Drake video. Everybody see it? This one. Y'all see this video? The Drake video?
Know what it is. Finally got out the hood. Got a little van for the kids. Putting in that OT, that overtime.
What were you thinking, Pete?
My neighbor Mike across the road. What up, Mike? Mike, you got to wave to the camera, Mike. There you go. That's Big Mike right there. Yeah, y'all see me out here for real.
Are you actually recording?
You see my wife right there, pregnant with that beautiful baby, that beautiful face. All that ass.
You know it.
Happy New Year.
Yeah, my Happy New Year. Happy New Year.
Yeah, the Drake featuring Sexy Red and SZA Rich Baby Daddy music video is what I was talking about. What the hell were you thinking? What were you guys thinking about? If Drake was never on Degrassi, yeah. Bro, there's a scene in that video where he's trying to figure out how to put a car seat in a car. So, yeah. I really don't like not having three monitors anymore. Welcome to the stream where I complain about everything. Just kidding, we won't do that. What else has happened? What else has happened while I've been gone? There was the Drake video. Have y'all seen the new AI videos? That's it, cray. Have you guys seen what AI can do? Oh, excuse me. You haven't? Look, so this is same people who brought you ChatGPT. Now you can put in, not in ChatGPT, but they have a program, I think it's called Sora. You can put a prompt, whatever you want to see. You know, Pepperosi, kind of like the program I showed you the other day, the image generator. But now they can do video. Look at this. Obviously, it's not going to be perfect. And, like, you could tell something is off. But look at how incredible that is. This is very early stages of public AI. This is all computer generated by AI. Isn't that crazy? Look, literally, you type it in. Look, they tell you the prompt. So this is what they typed. Animated scene features a close-up of a short, fluffy monster kneeling beside a melting red candle. The art style is 3D and realistic with a focus on lighting and texture. The mood of the painting is one of wonder and curiosity as the monster gazes at the flame with the wide and open mouth. Its pose and expression convey a sense of innocence and playfulness as it is exploring the world around it for the first time. The use of warm colors and dramatic lighting further enhances the cozy atmosphere of the images. So literally, you type that into their program, Sora, and this is what came out. It looks like a Pixar film. That's crazy. Like, nobody made this. All they did was type out their vision, and AI created this. Bro, the game is about to change. What do we got here? A little ocean, a little under the sea scene. A gorgeously rendered papercraft world of coral reef, rife with colorful fish and sea creatures. Literally, artificial intelligence created this. Look at this. Woolly mammoths. Looks almost real. Literally looks real. We live in a crazy world, bro. And at the rate that AI technology is advancing, it's insane. Scary, even. Definitely a little scary, but also very cool. Like, of course, there's the dark aspects of AI, you know? But I'm just completely enamored by it. There's a lot more examples. Where are they? Should we watch a video? I think it's called Sora or Sora. Yeah, Sora OpenAI. Let's see if there's a video of all the examples. Watch OpenAI tool creates realistic AI videos. OpenAI shocks the world yet again. Sora first look. Here's a 4.5 minute video. Let's look.
Yesterday, OpenAI unleashed their latest monstrosity on humanity, and it's truly mind-blowing. I hope you enjoy a good existential crisis, because what you're about to see is one small step for man and one giant leap for artificial kind. We all knew that better AI video models were coming, but OpenAI Sora just took things beyond our wildest expectations. It's the first AI to make realistic videos up to a minute long. In today's video, we'll look at what this text-to-video model can actually do, figure out how it works under the hood, and—
It's terrifying but incredible. Yes. AI is going to be a very dangerous thing for many different reasons, but it's also like so dope and helpful. It's going to be very helpful for humanity until it's not. And they decide we don't need humans.
And pour one out for all the humans that became obsolete this time. It is February 16th, 2024, and you're watching the Code Report.
Hold on, what are we... Oh, let's watch it in 2K, baby.
When I woke up yesterday, Google announced Gemini 1.5 with a context window up to 10 million tokens. That was an incredible achievement that was also blowing people's minds, but Sundar was quickly over...
I don't know what that means. Pete, are you here still? Or did you take the dog for a walk? When they talk about tokens, what does that mean? I haven't looked it up, but my thought was that's like how many... individual searches it could do like at once to gain information. I don't know though. Maybe it'll explain it in this video. I did just see Gemini 1.5 Pro up to 10 million in research. 1 hour video, 11 hour audio, 30K line. Yeah, I don't. Tokens. That's what I'm thinking. Because AI's got to work in a way, right, that it doesn't search one thing at a time. It searches multiple. Like our brains can only really handle a few tasks at once, right? AI should be able to utilize, not utilize, but it should be able to do many things all at once to give you the answer fast. Like, so my guess is that's what tokens means. I don't know. I haven't looked it up. I can barely do one thing at a time. Same. Try to have me do two. Forget about it. It's over.
It was also blowing people's minds, but Sundar was quickly overshadowed by Sam Altman, who just gave us a preview of his new friend, Sora, which comes from the Japanese word for sky. It's a text-to-video model, and all the video clips you're seeing in this video
That's AI?
Have been generated by Sora. It's not the first AI video.
Bruh, she even got imperfections on her face. That's impressive.
Model. We are.
The reflection in the glasses is crazy.
His word for sky. It's a text-to-video model, and all the video clips you're seeing...
I feel like it's not accurate, though. Because the street looks like it's... I don't know.
In this video have been generated by Sora. It's not the first AI video model. We already have open models like Stable Video Diffusion and private products like Pika, but Sora blows everything out of the water. Not only are the images
Wait,
more realistic,
what were
but
those?
They can be up to a minute long and maintain cohesion between frames. They can also be rendered in different aspect ratios. They can either be created from a text prompt where you describe what you want to see, or from a starting image that gets brought to life. Now, my initial thought...
Whoa. Look at how adorable this AI Shiba Inu is. So you could put a picture
was that OpenAI cherry-picked all these examples, but it appears that's not the case, because Sam Altman was taking requests from the crowd on Twitter and returning examples within a few minutes, like two golden retrievers doing a podcast on top of a mountain. Not bad, but this next one's really impressive. A guy turning a non-profit open-source company into a profit-making closed-source company. Impressive. Very nice. So now you might be wondering how you can get your hands on this thing. Well, not so fast. If a model this powerful was given to some random chud, one can only imagine the horrors that it would be used for. It would be nice if we could generate video for our AI influencers for additional tips, but that's never going to happen. It's highly unlikely this model will ever be open source, and when they do release it, videos will have C2PA metadata, which is basically a surveillance apparatus that keeps a record of where content came from and how it was modified. In any case, we do have some details on how the model works. It likely takes a massive amount of computing power, and just a couple weeks ago, Sam Altman asked the world for $7 trillion to buy a bunch of GPUs.
$7 trillion? That's like
unrealistic, very unrealistic.
That's trillion with a T, and even Jensen Huang made fun of that number because it should really only cost around $2 trillion to get that job done.
But maybe only
Jensen
two.
Is Huang.
That's
it's
more
going
reasonable.
To take a lot of GPUs for video models to scale. Let's find out how they work. Sora is a diffusion model, like DALL-E and Stable Diffusion, where you start with some random noise, then gradually update that noise to a coherent image. Check out this video if you want to learn more about that algorithm. Now, there's a ton of data in a single still image, like 1,000 pixels by 1,000 pixels by 3 color channels.
Is that Barack? Dwayne Barack Johnson? Is that Obama or The Rock? Or is that them combined? That's got to be Obama and The Rock combined, right? That's not Obama. I can't tell. Is it both of them combined? Or is it just The Rock? Or is it just Obama? That's Dwayne Barack Johnson. Okay.
Comes out to 3 million data points. That's a big number, but what if we have a 1 minute video at 60 frames per second? Now we have over 10 billion data points to generate. Now, just to put that in perspective for the primate brain, 1 million seconds is about 11 and a half days, while 10 billion seconds is about 317 years. So there's a massive difference in scale, plus video has the added dimension of time. To understand this data, they took an approach similar to large language models, which tokenize text, like code and poetry, for example. However, Sora is not tokenizing text, but rather visual patches. These are like small compressed chunks of images that capture both what they are visually and how they move through time, or frame by frame. What's also interesting is that video models typically crop their training data and outputs to a specific time and resolution, but Sora can train data on its native resolution and output variable resolutions as well. That's pretty cool, so how is this technology going to change the world?
I'm lost.
Well, last year, tools like Photoshop got a whole suite of AI editing tools. In the future, we'll be able to do the same in video. Like you might have a car driving down the road, and want to change the background scenery. Now you can do that in 10 seconds instead of hiring a cameraman and CGI expert. But another lucrative high-paying career that's been put on notice is Minecraft streaming. Sora can simulate artificial movement in Minecraft and potentially turn any idea into a Minecraft world in seconds. Or maybe you want to direct your own indie Pixar movie. AI makes that possible by stealing the artwork of talented humans. But it might not be that easy. As impressive as these videos are, you'll notice a lot of flaws if you look closely. They have that subtle but distinctive AI look about them, and they don't perfectly model physics or humanoid interactions, but it's only a matter of time before these limitations are figured out. Although I'm personally threatened and terrified of Sora, it's been a privilege and an honor to watch 10,000 years of human culture get devoured by robots. This has been the Code Report. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.
Yeah, there are still flaws, but it's super impressive regardless. And just think about this technology in 10 years. In 5 years, I guarantee it'll be so much more impressive. Shit. In 2 years. In a year, probably. Honestly, the way it's been moving so fast. Crazy. Crazy. It is a wild world we live in. But yeah, I thought that was really cool. Wanted to share some of that stuff, had you not seen it. Very impressive. I've been dabbling in AI image editing lately, and it's been very intriguing and cool. Yo, you know what I realized? I realized that I'm an idiot, okay? One in chat if I'm an idiot. If you agree. One in chat if you agree that I'm a dumb idiot. Oh, now Pete shows back up. Of course. So, what I wanted to start doing was learn... I want to start... learning new words for my vocabulary. So we're gonna learn a new word every day, okay? Every day we're gonna learn a new word. Today's word is buttress.
Buttress.
Honestly, dude, this was not planned. I did not know the word of the day was buttress. I don't know what that means, but I'm going to add it to my vocabulary and try to use it. So let's learn. One in chat, if you're interested in becoming smarter and expanding your vocabulary with me. Buttress. A buttress is a small structure built against a wall in order to support or strengthen it. More broadly, buttress. Oh, I'm blocking here. Sorry. More broadly, buttress may refer to anything that supports or strengthens. Buttress may also refer to something that resembles a buttress. Okay. That's like a bird. May also refer to something that resembles a bird. No shit. What was that, Miriam? What was that? Okay. Where was I? Such as a projecting part of a mountain or hill. A horny protuberance on a horse's hoof at the heel. Huh? A horny protuberance on a horse's hoof at the heel. We need to look up protuberance now. One in chat if you think I'm saying that word right.
Protuberance.
Protuberance. A thing that protrudes. Oh, that makes sense. Some dinosaurs evolved protuberances on top of their head. The fact or state of protruding. The large size and protuberance of the incisors. So, like... an antenna on a car could maybe be considered a protuberance. I found out what a back shot today was. Bruh. Want to play back shot with friends? Okay, so protuberant. All right, we got that. Use it in a sentence. Buttress. Am I zoomed in? What's going on here? Oh. Buttress. Yeah, so let's look at it in some context. After the wall collapsed, the construction company agreed to rebuild it with a buttress. Okay? Between November 2018 and May, the glacier retreated 8 kilometers at the ice shelf. At the end of the glacier disappeared, the ice shelf would have acted as a buttress. Okay, so, what's a backshot? Oh, Lee, I've explained this to you before, hath I not? Let us look up images of a buttress, but I'm going to be cautious. Okay, we're good. Oh, so this is a buttress. Ah, this would be cool in a music video, don't you think? Wouldn't that be a cool music video scene? What in the Tintin's Great Adventure is this? Is this just for... What is a flying buttress in architecture? Does this actually help support these walls, or is this just a design choice? Because why wouldn't these walls be stable? Like, you know? My poor virgin ears and eyes know nothing. Architectural. Flying buttress, yes. Yas! Okay. Yeah, this is more what I was picturing. Something like that. Actually, I was picturing like 2x4s holding up a wall. I thought it was like a temporary thing. Like if you were to build a set wall, you know, for like a movie, you might have 2x4 buttresses. You know? Maybe not. I'm just picturing flying asses now. Yeah. Makes sense. All right, so word of the day, buttress. Have you seen it? Sorry. I channeled my inner Jeremy Johns there for a sec.
Stupid.
Bruh. Dude, I don't have enough space on this desk. My drink is in front of my stream deck. But I got nowhere else to put my drink. I guess I gotta put it right in front of me. Now I'm gonna knock it over with my mic, for sure. I have 2 desks and a TV table. Which I keep forgetting what they're called. What are they? TV, dinner, table. What are they called, bro? This. What is this called? TV tray? TV tray. Indoor single folding TV tray table. Tray table. That's the word. Boy's gonna spill and crash. Yeah. I'm sure of it. Tray table. I think that's what I used to call them. What, like, they're called. Tray table. We figured it out, boys. We figured it out! Alright, buttress. Should we do Wordle? This just reminded me of it. Should we do Wordle? Since we haven't in a long time, just for hex and giggles. Very cool AI. Oh, Pete hasn't retweeted the tweet that I tagged him in. Very rude. Oh, did I just dox myself? No. I'm ready for bed. Lee, aren't you having a good time? Pete's the one I'm playing the game with, so once he's in game with me, we have no viewers if you leave. Man, this is what happens when I don't stream for a long time, huh? Let's play Wordle. Yeah, keep it going. Keep it going. Stalk. Stalk me, baby. You mean lurk? Oh, are you telling me to use the word stalk? That's a good one. Ooh. Ooh, this boy still got it. Mr. Rickle, I'm ready. All right, well, I'm playing Wordle. Matchual. Math. Ooh, mated. Now there's no E. Maton. Mattire. Maddie? Looks like we mated. How about Maddie? Is that a word? That was stupid. Can I undo that? Can we pretend I didn't do that? Oh man. Maton. Bro, I don't know where to put my drink, bro. So frustrating. Mathy? Bro, what is it? It's got to be double T or a vowel, right? It's got to be, it could be mata. Maton. Is Maton a word? It can't be double T. Maton? I'm pissed. I am so upset. Matt. We still got two vowels left. Mator? Not a word. Mature. Matar? What's matar? Matod? Matud? Matub? Hop in matub. Bruh. Do we do a random word with all the rest? Like poor. That would let us know if any of these four are in it. And if none of them are in there, I'll be real upset. Mataw? What is mataw? No, there's no E. So it's got to be A. M-A-T-A. Matum? Machomfng? Match? I'm hacking. It's definitely match. How are we all this dumb, bro?
Don't be rude.
Stupid. Yo, y'all want to see how crooked this house is? Watch this. If I lift my feet off the ground, watch what happens.
Oh, we gotta go.
I've never turned this way before. Hold on. Watch. If I lean back and lift my feet. Ready?
You're that guy, pal. Trust me. You're that guy.
The house is crooked.
Boopity scoop.
Thank you. Thanks for the poop. Wow, dude. All right, I gotta share this into the... Oh, yo, I forgot. We got a new... Bro, first of all, we got two new emotes. We have two new emotes that have existed for like over a month now, and I never told anybody. I totally forgot. Two new emotes. And we have a new TTS that is my voice. If you're on desktop in the panels on the sticker thing, you can do TTS in my voice, which is wild. I unfortunately couldn't make it less than 100 bits. But it's worth it, you know? So yeah, you can say anything on my stream in my voice. Which is scary. But. Very cool. Oh yeah. So Pepperosi discovered the two new emotes. There is Rick. RE2 water. It's me holding a water gun. And then another emote actually made by Potato himself. Called TB Shades. So that's exciting. Yeah, I thought that was a good emote. No? Good emote. All right, let's get to it because I know PD is getting impatient. He has anime to watch all night, so we gotta, you know, let him get to that. Hopefully the stream is still up. Hopefully I haven't crashed. Looks like I'm in 480p on my end, but it is what it is. I don't know what's going on with that. One sec, Rick. No rush, because I'm going to do a little BRB. I'm going to go pee-pee before we start anyway, so you're good. But I'm going to get the game going. We are going to get the game going. We are going to get the game going. Get the game going. Get the game going. Let me go to the bathroom. And we'll BRB. When I get back, we will play Buckshot with friends. With friend, sorry. Unless someone else wants to also play. I don't know if it's possible. I don't know how many people you can play it with. If it's 1, 2, 3, 4, we'll find out. But if anybody's interested, it is $4. And it's a multiplayer version of Buckshot Roulette. Is it good? Probably not. But we're going to play it anyway. All right, I'll be right back. Uh-oh, is the... I don't know why I said that. Whoops, that was muted. Sorry. There you go.
A parent looking for their missing child. Time is a delicate matter.
Click the clock to advance time. All right. Hold WASD or arrows for movement. These are our knockoff Poppy Playtime characters. Who we got over here? Oh. All right, we got a little razor blade. Jumbo Josh says,
eat vegetables and fruits to become strong like me.
Hey, I got a walkie-talkie. The remote requires two batteries. Oh, is this the remote? Is this a drone? All right, I gotta find some batteries. Oh, there's one. Okay. Oh, and here's the other one. Easy. Easy. Oh. Press left mouse button to use your toy. Press right button to teleport the toy to the nearest room. Huh? Oh, you know what? I probably gotta make it hit this button. Yeah. Okay. That didn't do anything though. Maybe we gotta do all these buttons. Okay. Oh, I can't. Okay, I can't walk into these areas. Oh. Huh? Oh. Oh, there's a glass.
I was busy thinking about boys.
The toy cannot be directly commanded to breakable materials such as yellow glass.
Are you guys ready for me to come back, or do you want to continue watching Garten of Banban?
Excuse me?
Should I just let my YouTube videos play?
Can it go around? Oh, I thought I said it cannot break glass.
Oh, okay. I'll come back. Oh, let me change the category. I'm sure Buckshot with Friends is not a category, but we could probably get Buckshot Roulette. Buckshot. Oh, wait. Buckshot with Friends is an option. Oh, shit. We need to get in the right category. She. All right, today we are playing a game called Buckshot with Friends, a Buckshot Roulette clone. That's multiplayer. I'm excited. Wait, Pete, did you just send me an invite? Can you send me another invite? I don't know how to pull invites up. I'll just hit play. Let's see. Let's see what we got. Wait, were you able to customize the rules and stuff? Because that makes me nervous. Hold on, we're gonna swap over here. Let me, hold on. Hold up. Game capture. Buckshot. Let me know when the game pops up. There she blows. Let me make my camera a little smaller so y'all don't gotta see my ugly head. Okay, right about there. Okay. Shift tab. Oh, there it is. Play game. I'm nervous. Did everything just break? We crashing?
Yeah, hello.
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 Buenos dias.
Buenos nachos.
Dame tu casita.
No habla inglés.
Sí, 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 sí. Same.
No, I cannot change the rules.
All right.
As far as aware, there's just no options for it.
Was there a tutorial or anything? Did you play?
Nope. I think it's similar to oh my god, I almost said Backshot Roulette. Buckshot Roulette.
We're not, Pete, that's the wrong website. We're not playing Backshot Roulette. Okay.
Oh, okay. Hello? What do we do? Is it my turn? Hello?
No, I think it's my turn. I think it's my turn. All right, so let's see. Equip shotgun, firing blank at self. Oh, okay. Yeah, we know that. Wait, did we already see the bullets?
Yes, you missed it, I think.
Oh, no. I don't know what they were.
Well, we don't have anything either.
Wait. Oh,
okay.
Why did you just shoot me?
Because I think your turn expired.
Oh, shit. Equip shotgun. Wait, it just says cancel.
I don't even remember what it is. Oh, my God. My guy.
Oh, okay. So I click the shotgun, then I click either my name or your name. Wait, what are our lives? Oh, I have one life left. You know what?
Yeah, I thought I was no more bullets in there.
I'm feeling good about this.
You should be good.
Woo! Wait, do you look like the same guy that I'm seeing?
I think so, yeah.
We're the same? Okay. Oh, I go again. Yep. I'm going to shoot myself again.
3-3.
That was a bad idea.
All right, it's 3-3. And okay, these pills heal you, I guess?
Oh, we got items.
Fuck it.
Wait.
Damn it.
You have more lives than me? You had 5.
I healed.
Oh, the pills. Oh, okay.
Your turn.
Weld shotgun dealing double damage.
Oh, God damn it.
Night, night. Wait. Oh. Oh!
The one time. Hold on, I'm going to heal. And then I'm just going to do this. Ah, damn it.
Oh, man, I wish I saved my weld.
I think it's 3-3, so I think there's one more blank.
This one's definitely hitting you.
Ow.
Wait, so can you play with 4 people?
Yeah,
That'd be interesting. I wonder if they give you, like, a lot more rounds.
Probably.
Okay, so I haven't been paying attention to what we shot, but...
I'm 90% sure that was all the rounds.
The live rounds?
Yeah, because I think you shot me, I shot you, and then you shot me again. I think it was 3-3.
You shot yourself once, didn't you?
Yeah, and then I shot you, and then you shot me.
My turn ended!
Oh, no, you didn't pay attention.
Bro, why don't they put a timer?
Ah, damn it. Oh, it was the last one. Okay.
Oh, okay.
4-2.
4 live, 2 blanks. Oh, we got 3D glasses. Reveal the next bullet. You know what? We're going to pop some pills right quick. And then we're going to have a little glimpse inside the gun.
Son of a bitch.
And now I'm going to send you a gift.
Out.
It was bullets. The gift was bullets.
I healed, so.
You son of a bitch. Do you have a beer over there?
Son of a bitch. I do. Of course it's the goddamn.
You know what?
Now you gotta decide.
I got a good feeling this one's a blank, for sure.
Yeah.
And this one is alive. Night, night.
Ow, goddamn it.
For once, something is going well for me. Very rare. Wait, did you just shoot yourself?
No, you shot yourself. I shot you.
Oh. Time to pop some pillies.
God damn it.
And I gotta start counting.
I don't remember either.
I think there's another live.
Ow, yep. Oh, yep, that was the last one. Oh, 50-50.
1-1. Ooh. Oh, no.
You shoot myself.
What? So I know that the next one's a blank, so I'll just shoot myself for fun.
Oh, God.
1 out of 5.
That sucks.
1 to 4.
Oh, and you got the pick.
Crank the shotgun and eject shell.
So that's like the bucking of the beer.
Yep. All right, I'm going to hit myself.
God damn it. That means you're going to kill me.
D-Rod stream sniping.
I don't even know how much health I have.
You have 2.
Oh, damn it.
Another blank. I'm just going to use all my items. Another blank. This is the third blank. Uh-oh, now I can't check. This one's got to be the live. There's no way all 4 blanks
live. Just shoot me.
Were in a row. No way.
Yep.
Woo! Is this on PS2? No, it's on Steam.
Ooh, 4 and 3.
Ooh. Oh, boy. Damn, look at all these beers. Oh, no.
If I'm gonna die, I'm taking you with me.
Oh, no. We each have 1 life?
Yep.
Okay, there were
four. And neither of us have have glasses, so.
I'm just gonna pop the gun. Wait, it didn't tell me what it was.
I think it was green. I'm pretty sure it was green. It looks green on my side.
Yeah, it looks green. All right, this is definitely live. I'm about to win the game right now.
Bye-bye.
First game of Buckshot with friends.
Ow.
Oh. Game's not over. Oh shit,
I didn't pay attention. How many bullets was it?
I didn't pay attention. Wait, what are these new icons?
I don't know.
Huh. Oh.
That's 2.
They're like half lives?
I don't know what that is. I actually do not know.
I'm popping a pill. This is a blank.
That would have been really funny if it wasn't.
This is alive.
Ow.
Woo! 1 shot, 1 kill. The graphics don't matter.
Damn it. Really? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Let's use a beer. Oh, I knew it was alive. Let's pop one more out. Fuck it.
I was a dud.
That was a blank. All right, I'm going to shoot you.
What? Ooh, bad choice.
3 zizzes. Ooh, 3-3. This game is on Steam. 3. It's called Buckshot with Friends.
Bye-bye.
Oh, no. It just came out like 2 days ago. If somebody wants to drop the link in for them, they can. All right, I got... Damn! What happened to all my lives?
I hit the shorty on that.
Fuck, I'm popping both pill bottles.
Oh, okay.
You can't find it either?
Ow.
Hello, Scuba Steve.
Scuba Steve.
It's on Steam.
Hold on.
Wait, Pete, it's your turn.
Oh no.
Was it removed?
Maybe.
Wait.
Oh, it was.
Bro, we got it just in time.
It was actually removed from Steam.
I wonder why.
Actually, I could tell you.
Oh, because Buckshot Roulette is coming to Steam.
Oh, it's your turn.
Oh, shit.
Thanks, Rick. If you're a good friend, you'll let me, you'll let your turn in so I can play, because I was trying to do that.
I'll shoot myself.
Of course you would.
Yeah, it looks like, wow, everybody's coming in here asking how to get the game. It looks like it's been removed.
It's been removed, I think. Like, I'm 90% sure it's been removed. Because when I go to the page and I own the game, it's gone.
Yeah. Guys, look, I have the link right here. Hold on. In my Discord. Look, Buckshot with Friends. When I click it now, it's gone. It must have been removed. But I did notice Buckshot Roulette is coming to Steam. Before, it was only on itch.io. I wonder if they ran into, like, an issue for using the same name and concept.
I'm pretty sure it's because, like, they didn't have permission and it's the same name.
That's weird, because Buckshot Roulette is just by, like, one guy.
Yeah, but it's his IP.
Hey, everybody who just came in here as a first-time chatter, if you found all that information useful, don't forget to hit that follow button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. You're welcome. The game was $3.99. It might be somewhere else. Is it on itch.io, maybe?
Yeah, it's gone.
It could be. There could be other places to find it. It was originally on Steam, though. Bro, we got lucky. We literally downloaded it yesterday.
It is on itch.io.
Oh, it is?
Yep.
Emin Saw, I appreciate the follow.
Not that we condone the asset flip of a game, but if you want to play multiplayer with friends, you don't mind.
Yo, so are we the only people on Twitch playing this game right now?
Possibly.
Wow.
We're just that good.
Wow. Oh no, I already clicked the gun, so I can't. Oh wait, no, I can hit cancel. You know what? I got a good feeling that there's a live round in here.
I've got a feeling in my ass that there's also a god in there.
Oh, I'm so upset.
Oh my god.
Only one live round.
Oh no.
Wait, D-Rod, why does it look sketchy on itch.io?
It's him. It's the link. It's because it's itch.
It should be fine itch. If it's the same creator. Yeah, guys, yeah. check itch.io. Might be on there.
Here, I'll post it. Oh, there's a blog. It's a blog, not the...
You know what I wonder? I wonder if Buckshot Roulette plans to make a multiplayer mode, which would be dope as shit, because it's the OG game.
I mean, the thing is, like, this is pretty much like a ripoff of Buckshot Roulette.
Yeah.
100%. Yeah. So I'm not surprised that it's no longer on the store.
But that type of shit happens all the time.
It does, but I think this is just so blatant. You know what I mean?
Yeah. This probably would have done better on itch.io. Because they do many,
I
like...
I think it got a lot of attention.
Damn. Is Buckshot Roulette the same game? Well, this is based off of Buckshot Roulette. Buckshot Roulette is the original game. It's very cool, actually. I actually have a video of Buckshot Roulette on my YouTube channel.
if
you want to check it out. But yeah, this is not by the same developer. Somebody else made this, so that's probably why it was taken down.
Rick, I believe.
You believe what?
That's what I believe.
You beat me!
Got him!
Yo, you know what I noticed? If you get down to the half lives, the split lives, the pills don't work.
Nope. You can't heal. That's what I noticed too.
I vote rematch!
Oh yeah, definitely. Oh god, 4 and 3.
Four alive, oh. or?
Yeah, and there's no items.
I believe. It's a blank.
And I'm a bitch.
And it was. Good night.
Ow. Damn it, really? I'm dead.
This should be in VR with the vibration vest. That would be kind of cool. Oh, yeah. No.
You know what? Fuck you. Now we're reset.
Oh no. So the now, I need to either take the chance on it being a blank and hit myself.
You're not batting 1,000 there. I believe. Got him.
Oh no! Oh, there was no more, thank God.
Well, we got items now.
2v2.
Oh, no, we don't.
No items yet. I'm dead. Mm. It's over, I'm dead.
I believe. Got it.
I'm dead.
Oh, 4 and 2. Ooh, I got the glasses though.
4 and 2, damn, and I just got 2 beers.
It's your turn.
Oh, that was alive. Alright, hit myself. No! 2 lives back to back!
Got him.
Oh, this is upsetting.
You know what's gonna be more upsetting? This.
Glasses are OP.
It's still your turn.
The glasses are the best. Alright, this one's definitely a blank. No way! I'm literally dead.
Bye-bye.
I'm dead.
Nope.
Oh. 4-1.
What kind of...
Please give me 5 glasses.
And I got glasses. Oh, no. And it gave me glasses.
Oh, no.
Like, nope.
Oh no.
A chance.
I gotta take a chance to hit you for double. Here we go. R.I.P. Phantom G.
Ow.
Woo! Alright. I still got a chance. Oh no, I have no chance. You have the glasses. I'm dead.
Bye bye. 4 and 3, baby. You get pills, and I get every single item.
All right.
Game's like, yeah.
Hell yeah. Just what I wanted.
Thanks.
We're removing 2 of your health off rip.
Ripperino, ow.
Dude, I'm actually so excited for Roulette to be on Steam. I bet you it'll get, like, more updates and stuff now.
Gonna use your pills? Yep.
I'm a pill popping animal.
Let's see. Are you gonna get lucky twice?
I believe.
God believed in you too.
Thank you, Lord.
Ow.
Dang, how you still got 3 health?
Ooh, dummy round. One more time. Dummy round. Bye bye.
Ouch!
One live round.
Oh man, I got 2 glasses. All right, you
I
know what?
Glasses and 2 sawed offs.
I have a feeling that the first one was not the live. Okay, it wasn't. Now, let's take a peek. Okay, so we're getting rid of 2 blanks. Now, we're going to use the glasses. And I have discovered the only live round.
Out.
Oof.
My items roll over, so...
Oh, they do, so you don't have to use them all.
Let's see what we got. Okay.
No.
Yep.
No.
Oh. No more healing for you, bud.
Oh, no.
Ooh, that was alive.
Get rid of that live.
Gets rid of another live.
Get rid of that live. How many were there? There were 4, right?
And I used one, so you got one more.
You used one on me, and I got rid of two. This has got to be a blank. And then I used the last one.
There you go. Oh.
Oh! Wait.
That was the last one.
We used all the live rounds?
I guess, yeah.
Oh, dude, I was going to finish you. I was going to weld it.
Well, you could look, see what you got.
Now we're going to remove one. Wait, I didn't see the numbers. What was it?
Oh, no, I didn't see them either.
All right, I removed a blank. Here's another blank. Oh, shit, I can't look anymore.
Nope. Believe, Rick, you believe.
I believe. I believe that this is a live round, and you're getting double damage right now.
Hit me in the face.
GG's.
Ah,
got him. Oh, I won.
You did.
So now it's 1-1.
I can't stand it. We gotta have a winner. 4-3.
Best 9 out of 12.
Ah.
Yo, if we had money, we could have bet.
Yeah. Now I'm sad.
Sorry, I didn't mean to make you depressed. How's that? Does that make you feel better?
No, it doesn't. It makes me feel worse. I hope that helps.
Oh.
I hate that you cannot see your own health. I hate that.
Wait, so it was 4-3?
Yeah. Yes.
And we've used two. You can see your own health. It's on top.
Oh, it is up top. Okay, I thought that was yours.
It's a little confusing.
That's why I was like, I thought that was yours.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Call the doctor.
Oh, no. This one's got to be live.
Ow.
We're 1-1. And there's three.
3-1. Can I get something good? No. God. All right. You know what? 75% chance. Screw it. Bro.
Oh.
Great. I'm dead.
Night night.
2-4.
2-2.
I was trying to mess you up.
I was watching.
Damn it. Come on, baby.
Ow! I gotta pop a pill before my wait.
Pop a Molly.
The pills aren't working.
You were already at full health, I think.
My health didn't go up.
I think you were already at full health. Get another chance. It's me. Oh, no.
Damn.
Bye-bye. 4-1.
Oh, man.
Oh, it's your turn, too. Are you gonna take the risk?
I'm gonna pop a pill.
Pop a Molly, I'm sweating.
And I'm gonna pop a live one out. Pop one out for the boys.
And that's a live.
That was the only blank. Oh shit.
Ow.
Did you hear the noise that my throat just made?
Yes, I did, and I was like, ow. Good news is, at least I don't have to worry about the blanks.
Oh boy, I've got no healables.
I still got one, so.
So there should be two blanks left, right? I mean, two lives.
Yep. Good news is I can do this.
I can't.
No, you cannot.
Oh no, my last.
3-1 again.
Oh no, and I only have broken lives. Oh, I got three glasses.
Uh-oh, three glasses. What the fuck?
Hell yeah. We're using them every time. Taste it, bitch!
Boy, do I have good news for you, though.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Don't do it, Pete. Come on. You're my only friend. Don't. 2-4.
Nope.
2 and 4.
I like how we're just mindlessly staring at each other.
I know. I'm gonna take a chance. You know what? On myself.
Son of a bitch. That means it's all alive. Ow.
No, it was 2 live, 4 blank. Oh.
I didn't even look. I just got lucky.
I thought that was the last.
I think so.
Yeah, the rest should be blanks.
Let's test it.
I just did. I'll test it again. You think I won't?
I'll laugh if all of a sudden it turns into a laugh. One and one. What the hell? And it's your turn.
Guess what I got? Damn, I wish I had a welder.
Nope, no welder. You gotta use it on me.
Oh, unless man, welly in a booty.
There he is. Ow.
Got him. 3 and 2.
And it's my turn.
I just watched Thanksgiving, like, 2 nights ago. It wasn't bad. It was fun. It was a little gory.
Bro. Come on.
I'm not even gonna look. I'm not gonna use any of my items.
You're gonna get it.
Yep. Damn straight. This is the best luck I've had in 33 years. Oof. Never mind. I'm just gonna drink
a beer.
I got
a lot of beer over here. I think I need to drink it.
Same. Oh, that was alive. Oh, that was it.
3 and 4. Oof.
3 live, 4 blanks. 3 live, 4 blanks. Let me pop a pilly.
Damn it. This could take forever.
3 and 4. Let's pop one out for the boys.
That's a dud.
And
X-ray specs. Let's go.
I'm going to take the risk.
Oh, no.
I'm going to take the chance. I've got one shot.
Do not miss your chance to blow.
Whoa.
Oh, no. I'm not even going to look. I believe in Jesus. And he believes in me.
The Lord hath saved you. Damn, I need to take some pills. Yeah, I'm looking. I didn't want to waste my glasses. Oh, thank God.
Ow.
Manuel, what'd you think about men?
Interesting question. This sounds like an existential one. Damn it, really?
Was that by Tarantino? D-Rod, remember you sent me the trailer? It was a fake trailer for a movie that was not safe for work and I could have got banned and I watched it on stream. They made a movie based off that trailer. Same guy who made the trailer. I forget who the director is. All right, let's pop one out. Oh, bad idea. Oh. 3 and 2. What is with all these beers?
Yeah, I've got nothing but beer. And they're not even good IPAs.
I mean, if this were IRL, I wouldn't be complaining, but the beers just aren't that helpful in game.
You don't look slightly alcoholic. Ow.
Yeah, I got five unopened beers ready to go. Oh no. Did you look?
No.
Oh.
I got nothing but beer.
I know. I'm just gonna use them and pop all the bullets out. Damn, that was alive. I'm getting rid of my beer. Ooh. Oh, that was another live. I don't remember how many there were.
Oh no, you're gonna pop all the lives. Oh no.
That was it. Okay.
Three and one dud. Okay.
Give me some glasses. Nice.
Bro, why is it still your turn? Ridiculous. Ow. My God.
Bad news, buddy. There was only one dud.
I cry.
And I just used it.
Ow. Two.
I'm not clicking the link, D-Rod, because you already sent it to me last time. And there was a scene of a girl topless on a trampoline.
Oh, yeah.
Which was unfortunately not in the actual movie. Very upsetting. She did jump on the trampoline, but...
Was it a good sight?
No.
Aww.
Are we on the same rounds?
What do you mean?
Did we switch?
No.
So this should be live.
It should be. I'm dead.
R.I.P.
Ow. Are we doing another one?
Yeah, best 3 out of 5. So I have 2, you have 1.
Yep. 2 and 3.
How long have I been live?
Too long. No, just kidding. 1 hour and 30 minutes.
Oh, all right.
You haven't crashed. Ow. Thanks.
Oh, have I not crashed?
No.
I don't know
you
why.
Want to?
No, I do not. Well, this is a good sign. I adjusted a few things. Does the stream look good? I didn't remember the bullets. I gotta pay attention. Hey, I got 2 followers with the call of action. Very nice.
Damn it. Are you kidding me?
I thought the stream was about to pop off because we were the only ones with the game.
And then they realized it got 4 and 1.
Oof. No items.
Fuck it. Bro, come on.
The only blank.
The game just like naffed. Well, now we're on round 2.
Bro, this is crazy. My luck is never this good. Should I throw for content so that we could be 2-2?
Bro,
and then we have
to
break the tie.
I'm dead.
I'm gonna do.
D-Rod could have joined us, and he waited too long.
I'm gonna do you a solid. What?
You didn't do me a solid. You screwed me. Thank you.
Two, one.
Oh, boy. How do you think lead tastes?
I've never had. Have you ever had lead yourself?
I have actually. It tastes quite bitter.
You like bitter stuff though, don't you?
Not really.
Too bad. It's what's for dinner.
Oh.
Got him. 2-2. That was a blank.
Yep.
Oh no.
3 and 1.
Oh no.
And it's my turn.
Why is it your turn?
Because I wasted it.
Why is Basil whining outside my door? Does she want to come in? Oh, man. My pills won't work, but I only have one. There's no way I win this.
Nope.
There's no way.
Nope.
Hold on, I need to double test. The pills don't work when we're at this, right?
No.
Wait, I have two now.
I think you can't get full. I think you can't get another heart back. I think you can, like, what you, if you're like into your half lives, you can heal up to your half lives, but that's it. Like, you can't extend beyond it.
Yeah, I don't understand what these half life things are.
Damn it. Yeah, you win.
Night, night.
Bro, come on, game. 4-3.
Hey, you gotta be happy for me to be doing well just for once. You prefer I suffer?
A little bit. I'm taking the risk.
Oh no.
I'm not gonna get it.
Don't do it, Pete.
Oh! Okay, now I feel better. I feel a little better now.
Let's pop one out for the boys. Nice. Let's have a little look-see. Nice. Let's do a little welding.
Ow.
Nice. Let's put Pete out of his misery.
Nice. Nice. I'm actually gonna do this. And maybe this.
D-Rod doesn't want to go to work tomorrow. Me neither. How do we all just stop working and play video games all day instead?
That would sound wonderful.
How do we do that?
Become rich and successful.
Yo, how do you have so many lives?
I pop pills. Ow.
Damn.
Papa Molly, I'm sweating.
So the CDC wasn't lying.
One live, two blank.
Oh
and
my
no
god.
Glasses.
Look at all my welders. I am definitely taking these. Doctor recommends. And I'm just gonna take chance. I mean, I got three.
It's gonna hurt real bad.
I don't even remember the live to blank ratio.
I don't either. Ooh.
Oh, that's so unfortunate.
No. I'm gonna do the same thing.
Oh no.
Yeet.
We should do a round where we play no items.
I don't know how to do that. Oh, just oh.
We just don't use them. I have a bad feeling. I think this is a blank.
Yep.
I'm dead. Oh, that was it. 3-3. Okay, remember 3-3.
Ooh. Show me.
I'm dead. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm dead.
What if I? Can I?
I'm dead. I don't think you can double it. Dude, I'm dead. What are you?
Bye-bye. Yeah.
Wait, you actually won that round?
Yeah, because I knocked out all your lives. I think if you're like, you actually run out of health, that's it.
Damn, so we're 2-2 now. Next game wins it all.
No items.
You want to do no items?
No items.
All right, final round, no items. This will determine who the true Backshot Pro is. Backshot Pro Shop.
Did you pray today? Ow.
Did you?
No.
Damn.
Good news is that's a blank.
Wait, we're already down to two lives. I'm not taking the chance. Oh no.
You shouldn't take the chance.
Oh no. This has got to be a live round.
It is.
What?
Bye bye.
I'm dead.
Nope.
Wait, how many?
Ow.
Wow. We're literally 1-1.
4 and 1. And it's your turn. But no items.
No items.
You're definitely gonna get it.
4 and 1. You're dead.
Nope.
No!
No shot. It's the shot. 4 and 2.
That is so upsetting.
Got him.
No items.
No items. No peeking.
4 and 2.
Yep, 4 and 2.
So 4 live?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not taking the chance.
Ow.
So now it's 3-2.
Fuck it. Got it. Did you pray today?
Damn. So that was 2 lives and 2 blanks. So there's...
50-50. Or is it?
I don't remember. Oh no, I don't remember.
You have to go by my trust. Do you trust me?
I'm taking the chance. Oh. Abu Dam 187, welcome to the stream. How you doing today? 4-4.
4-4.
Oh my god, it's 2-2.
Is that the Freddy Fazbear?
I'm taking the chance. Oh, ooh. Why did I take the chance?
Should not have taken the chance. You done move. You done goofed.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm literally dead. 2-1. No items.
No items.
Everyone keeps coming in here asking what platform this game is. So it was on Steam. That's where we got it. But apparently it got removed. But I think it's on itch.io now. Am I right about that?
I think he got in trouble for charging for it because it's technically a existing property and it's not his game. Ow.
I didn't see the bullets.
I didn't either. Fuck it.
Damn, we're just going 1 for 1.
You gonna try it? You gonna risk fate?
I believe. I believe in love.
And love believes in you.
Do you believe
4 and 3.
In love after love?
Do you believe?
No items. Damn, look at all those glasses.
I was gonna say, look at all those glasses. It's tempting.
Okay, it's 4 and 3. This one's alive.
Ow.
Do you
believe in love?
Wow, you got lucky. You got lucky on that one. So that it was 4 and 3. We've used 2. So now it's 2 and 2. Because you got a blank. 50-50 chance. I believe fate is on my side.
It was not on your side. It was not mine either, ow.
Oh my god, we're tied. And I think there's 1 and 1 left.
I don't even think it's 1 and 1. I think it's just 1.
And that one's for you.
No, it was not.
Oh, no!
It was blanks.
Wow. All right, 3-2.
3-2. No items.
No items. 3 and 2. 3 and 2. And our health is okay.
3 and 3.
3 and 2.
Do you believe in yourself?
I believe it.
Oh, you should not have believed in yourself. Ow.
This is great. This one's definitely...
I was like, no way. I'm like, no way. They're both live. Bang.
This one is definitely a blank. Right? What do you think? Do you think it's a blank?
It's not. It's definitely not.
You think it's not a blank?
I'm pretty sure it's not. Because we got 2 live rounds in a row.
I think it's a blank. Your reverse psychology doesn't work on me.
No, I actually believed it wouldn't be because of our luck.
R.I.P. Phantom G.
Ow. Oh.
No! I'm dead.
Bye-bye.
Fubo is suing Disney, HBO, and Fox for the new sport network. 2-1. Oh, no.
Do you believe?
Item time.
You better not.
Just kidding. Okay. All right, 2-1. I gotta try to hit you. I can't take the chance. I only have one life.
Ooh. Ow.
Oh my God. 1-1, and it's a 50-50 chance for you.
I win. That's my face in real life.
I'm pissed. Damn. GG's.
Can always try for tensies?
Huh?
You can always try for tensies.
5 out of 10?
5 out of 10.
Wait, what would it be if we did 3 out of 5?
Best 4 or 9?
Best 4 out of 9?
I think.
Best 5 out of 9. Right?
I think, I don't know.
It's best 2 out of 3, best 3 out of 5, best 5 out of 9.
best 69.
No, let's say you won that best 3 out of 5, but let's do another one for fun.
Yeah. Items or no items?
Let's do items.
Items? Okay.
Yeah. Because we did a no items final round.
Nope. You got this. You have the advantage now.
Wait, actually, this one, you want to do best 2 out of 3?
Sure.
Whoever wins 2 games first. And then we'll call it. I'll tell you what, the music is not as good as the music in Buckshot Roulette.
No, it's not.
But it's trying to be. It's trying.
Do you think it's a blank?
I don't know. I don't remember what the bullets are.
Do you believe?
I believe. Do you believe in me?
I don't know. No, I don't.
I knew it wasn't.
I'm glad I didn't.
I knew it wasn't. All right, 2-2, 50-50 chance. I got one life.
Got him.
Wait, why is how is Fubo suing? What the hell is Fubo?
A free TV service, I think. Not Fubo.
Yeah, but he said Fubo is suing Disney, HBO. They're not gonna win shit.
Oh, they are using items. I forgot.
Yeah. I didn't see the bullets again. Damn, dude, I gotta pay attention.
I'm getting distracted by Fubo.
Yeah. Furbo? I have a Furbo.
I have a Furby.
You're a furry, aren't you?
Oh no.
What is a Furby?
Oh, I don't think I wanna know.
Isn't that what you said? You have a Furby?
I have a fur bee.
three out of three. TNT. Cossep, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. Welcome to the stream.
What's up, baby?
It was 3-3.
Yep.
I ain't going to jail.
I think you're going to jail.
I ain't going to jail.
You gonna rack that shotgun again?
Nope. This one's for you.
Is it? No, it's not.
Oh, no.
I'm feeling pretty lucky. Nope. We're not lucky enough.
Concept, honestly, I would say you can join us, but we're trying to do a 2 out of 3 thing right now, and then probably calling it a night. So maybe another time. Do you have it on Steam though? I think we have to be Steam friends.
I think it's public. No, you can do public games.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Ow.
Cause CPT. Were you one of the lucky ones to get the game before it was removed from Steam?
That was a live round too. Oh, but that was too.
I do, and that's cool. I'll be watching.
3-2. Do you believe?
I appreciate the non-hostile answer. 3 and 2. All right, we're going to pop one out for the boys.
Ooh, that was a live round.
Oh, that's unfortunate. So this has to be a blank. Do you believe? Easily.
No, oh, he does believe.
Got that's it last. Round. Yeah, this one's for you. And it's double Ooh. Trouble.
Double trouble.
Oh, double no. trouble. Double the mint. Double the fun.
No. Ow.
Got it last night. Had the original for a couple weeks. I love the original. So it looks Damn like it. They just put the original up on Steam to release March 15th.
And I think that's why they took it off.
Yeah. I wonder if Buckshot Roulette plans to do like a multiplayer mode. That'll be dope.
2 and 3.
Buckshot Roulette is such a good game. Oh, your turn.
Ooh.
I hope it is forever updated. Now that it's on Steam, it'll probably get a whole new audience.
Fuck it.
Was Buckshot Roulette free? I don't remember.
No, damn it. I'm dead.
I don't remember what's in here, but I'm just gonna shoot it at you.
Dead. Oh no.
I should have looked. I was gonna use my glasses too. Oh. Now it's 1-1.
Yeah, but you got the advantage. You win.
Oh yeah, I do. I think Basil wants to come in here.
Let Basil in. Ow.
1 and 2. 1 and 2.
What, Baze? You want to come in? Come on in. Hi,
Baze. Hi, Baze.
I want to see the Baze.
Look at Baze. Come here, Baze. Come here. Hey, up. There's Baze. And Peppy's here.
Oh, hi, Peppy. It's a good dog. It's a good dog.
Hi, Peppy. They wanted to come see Buckshot with friends.
They wanted to see if Daddy's still alive.
Oh no, if you came up here to do that, you can leave. Watch out, Pep.
Oh no, are they cleaning themselves?
No, she's barking because she probably wants me to take her outside.
Ooh.
Oh.
3 and 1.
Donation starting at $150 for Buckshot. Oh, okay. Yeah, I remember it was either cheap or free. This was $3.99.
It was free $3.99.
It was?
No, I'm just kidding.
Oh. So we just went through a lot of blanks.
That wasn't.
Had a feeling that was coming. I'm gonna pop a pilly. And get silly.
Is that a pop a molly?
Pop the pilly, I'm silly.
Should I do a live?
Should I make that into a song? Pop the pilly. I'm sitting. Never mind.
It's banned.
All right. I have no idea what's in here. I'm just going to use these because I need to get some points on the board. Beautiful. That's a beautiful thing.
Wow. You are. Ow.
What?
So I'm just going to take that.
D-Rod, why did you just say fight?
3 and 1.
3 and 1. Rick Regardless' turn. Pop a pilly, I'm silly.
Ooh.
Never Howie. A good sign. Oh no. Oh, please don't.
Hi. The kicker is I also have glasses and another one.
So it was 3 and 2, right? And
so.
We got 2 live rounds. 3 and 2. So it's 1 and 2 now.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's a dud.
I gotta take the chance.
Ow.
Ooh, that was a 50-50 chance.
3-2.
Again. Oh no. Don't do it. I've been nothing but kind to you.
Too bad.
Please. Oh, the pills don't work.
No, I told you. You can only get up to once you go into your half life, that's it. Like, you can't go back up again.
I thought so, but I thought it went up. Oh, maybe, yeah, if I was, like, if I had one life and I took the pills, I would have two half lives or whatever that is.
Yeah, you can only, if you're in half lives, you can only get a half life.
Okay. I see.
Ow.
Welcome to Half-Lives. Welcome to Half-Life 2.
Ow.
Split life. I mean, they're not Half-Lives. They're split lives. Oh, no. No. It's one and one?
Yeah.
This is all I can do to ensure a victory. Oh.
3-4.
3-4. Four blanks. Three beers, four blanks.
Oh, you got glasses. Hope that was a dud.
Shit.
You gonna rack it?
I am. I knew it was going to be live. I should have just shot you. Oh,
it's gonna
no.
Be you got it.
I don't think so. Damn, you got so many items.
Yeah, you're going to beat me.
I got to do this.
You're going to get it.
It's a blank.
No. No, it's not.
Oh, it was alive. I'm risking it.
And you killed yourself.
That was the dumbest thing I could have done.
That's why I said, ooh.
I was not thinking about the numbers.
Got him.
Damn. What is custom? Oh.
You can get skins.
There's only one option, though.
Yeah, you have to unlock them by winning.
Oh, win 5 to unlock Nebula skin. Too bad it's been taken out of the Steam store already.
That's funny. I'm like I said, do we get a refund?
No, because you can still play the game.
Yeah, but the game doesn't, like...
What? It's not dead. You can still play it. Wait.
I mean, but no new people could buy it.
It still comes up when you type it in Google.
It does, but that's probably because it's cached.
Yeah, it doesn't work. Wait, it is on...
It's on itch, but, like, it's... I don't know.
Oh. It's a different name. John David. On Steam, it was, like, gibberish.
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering. I think it might have been.
Wait, when did this one come out on itch.io? Yeah, I would be a little hesitant to download this one on itch.io. There's no comments. There's no... Doesn't even tell you when it was uploaded. Oh, February 20th. Yeah, I don't know about that. I don't know about that. All right, well, that was a fun stream. That was a short one. Oh, should I see if anyone else is streaming Buckshot with Friends and Raid?
There's a few. Oh, there's someone playing. There's only four.
Anybody good? Wow, we were in here. Oh, they all have like 400 and 600 viewers. I'm not rating one of them. How about this person with one? Oh, this is the person who just came in. Testing. Oh, he's testing streaming. I don't know if they'd want me to raid. Wait, anybody I like on?
There's a really cool guy named Father Mike.
Is Father Mike, streaming?
He should be.
He needs to be. This game is fun, D-Rod said. D-Rod, this is a link of many games.
You know what we need to do?
Huh?
Lethal Company.
Yeah, we do.
We own it.
We do.
Me and you.
Should we play right now?
We should play right now.
Really?
Actually, I've never played it.
I see that you literally just loaded it up. All right. Fuck it.
I literally have no idea about anything.
Me neither. I just know people were playing it. And I bought it on sale. Let's try it.
Activation.
Let's try around.
There's in-game voice too. Okay.
Oh, we got to do that.
We got to do it.
I got to install.
Oh, no. It's going to crash your stream. Don't do it.
So far, so good.
Oh, wow. That's a small game.
I think it was literally smaller than Buckshot with Friends.
Yep.
Can you play Lethal Company with just two people?
Yeah. Why wouldn't you?
I don't know. I literally don't know what you do.
I think all you do is you're trying to get scrap for the company.
Yeah.
And I know nothing else.
I've seen like clips and like kind of watched some people play it. And I know that you're on a spaceship and then you like land on an island and then you have to get things and survive. But doesn't one person usually stay on the ship?
No, I think everybody has to go. I invited you.
Okay. Hold on. I'm just changing my category. Let me change this to Lethal Company. First time.
I'm just walking around the ship.
Playing Lethal Company. Yeah, I think you and I are the only ones who own it. Let me just. I gotta switch to.
Or Hydra. Okay, so I'm just literally waiting in the ship. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Hold on, let me adjust my brightness.
It literally just says sell scrap for cash. Deadline 3 days.
Current input device, voice activation, that's fine. Online.
So we should probably not be in Discord then.
Yeah, well, let's get into the game and together first. Version 47?
Okay. Wow.
That's a lot of versions. Isn't this game fairly new?
Yeah, it's been updated a lot, though. It's in early access, I think.
Do you want to host?
I already did. I invited you.
Oh, right. Shift-tab. Play game.
All you see is my invites.
Oh, there we go. All right, let's mute in Discord.
Yep.
Hello?
Hello?
Wait. I need to turn you down a little.
Hello.
Wait, do I jump really high?
Oh yeah, we do.
It doesn't look as high though.
How do we open the door?
Wait, are we supposed to like, wait, access terminal, what's this?
Requires battery powered item. Oh, maybe that's what we have to do.
Place.
Okay.
Enter favorite animal. Dolphin. Please describe your
read
role
the manual
in a team dynamic.
Block schematic diagram. Emergency procedures. You cannot read any
lazy
of it. Lovely.
Hold on. Welcome to the Fortune 9 OS, courtesy of the company. Type help for a list of commands.
Wait. Wait. Oh no, I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh no.
Moons. To see the list of moons the autopilot can route to. Store. To see the company's store selection of useful items. Bestiary. To see the list of wildlife on record. Storage. To access objects placed into storage. Other. To see the list of other commands.
Scanner.
So should we
using
go to
your
a
scanner?
Should we go to a That's moon? Good.
Yes.
Welcome to the ExoMoons catalog to route the autopilot.
The terminal
to a moon.
Gives you access to the company store. You can purchase items in bulk under 30 pounds. The survival kit is recommended package of essentials. Do not miss the delivery. Let me drop. Can I drop this? I don't know how to drop. It's like an instruction manual. I have no idea how to drop. Oh, I dropped it before. There it is. There. Read that.
To read the manual, press Z to inspect. Press Q and E to flip pages. Autopilot ship terminal running moons. Yeah, we got a route to a moon.
See the list of moons. Go to the store. I want to go to the store. Walkie-talkie shovel, pro flashlight. Ship upgrades, loud horn, signal translator, teleporter.
Use the electric coil located on the right.
Do I have any? Oh, I have $60. Okay, so I'm going to want a walkie-talkie.
It is useful to keep a crewmate at home to provide intel, watch over the crew using the ship's advanced radar cams, and access certain remote locked doors. Uh-oh.
Oh, you're turning into a robot.
Oh, I'm probably losing service.
Oh, no.
I'm probably
Welcome
crashing.
To the ExoMoons catalog. Route. Okay, route. Moons. March. Oh, we're going to the
Uh-oh.
Moon.
Uh-oh. Are we going to a moon?
Yep.
Should I buy an item?
I would.
Did you buy anything?
I bought a flashlight.
So it looks like if we don't have someone on board, there may be some doors that we can't get through.
Oh, yeah, because they have to route power, I think. Do you want me to explore and then you
No.
stay here?
No, we both have to go together. I'm too scared to be by myself.
Okay. Oh, your dog is angry.
Yeah. How do I buy? Do I type it?
You click... I think you type flash, like whatever the item want, you click flashlight, and then it'll ask you to confirm or deny it. Can't stay closed forever.
You have requested. Oh.
Yeah, you just click confirm or deny.
Confirm. Alright, I got
a
flashlight.
On the planet you're on. Alright, I think you have to click route again. I think we have to route again because. Oh, there we go. Right here.
Hold on a sec. Let me shut my door. The dogs are being annoying.
Random seed. Random generated?
Yeah.
Oh, we're here. Hazard level B. Is that good or bad?
Okay, I'm back.
It said hazard level B, right?
What? I can't hear you. Did you leave? Oh shit, we should have got walkie-talkies. I'm alone. Where did you go? Pete! Oh god. I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, do we have walkie-talkies? I see lights. Pilot computer, please return by 11:11 a.m. Oh no. D-Rod, how do you play Nurtle? I found a building. I don't know where Pete is. He's not responding to my texts. Oh God. He's dead? How did you die? What is this? I'm scared. Dude, I'm gonna try to find one thing and get out of here. There we go. Can I only carry one thing? Oh no, I can carry four. I'm getting out of here. Pete's dead. I'm leaving. I have no idea where the ship is though. There's no compass. Oh no. I gotta get on the ship by 11:11 or I'm screwed. Autopilot is leaving due to dangerous conditions. Huh? The company must minimize risk of... Bro, what was that?
The laziest employee, fuck you.
Wait, how did you die?
I went in the water, and you can't swim.
I was in the water?
No, like, there was, like, I went in the water, but it was, like, actual, like, a lake.
Oh. Alright, we gotta try that again. Dude, wait, why was it set to leave so fast?
I think that was my fault.
Wait, don't,
Here we go.
Oh, shit, you already initiated it?
Yep.
There's no pausing, is there?
No, there is not.
Oh, I gotta pee.
Oh, goddamn it. Alright, let's go. Go pee quick.
Yeah. No, let's go. I can hold it. I can hold it.
Do not walk. Don't go in that water.
Oh my god, I almost fell.
Yeah, don't go in there. It will kill you. Like, you can't swim.
This fog is crazy.
Yeah, you can't see anything. I like how the company said die to you.
Wait, you're too far. I can't hear you.
That rut is... Oh.
Oh.
Oh, it's dark.
I like the reverb in here.
Oh, this is dark.
Wait, don't we have flashlights?
No, you gotta buy it.
Oh, every time?
Oh, no. I can't see anything. It's dark as hell.
Here, let's go upstairs. Where'd you go?
Oh, shit, I can't see you.
Over here.
Oh, there you are.
Stick together. It's a dead end.
God damn it.
Can we jump over?
We.
Nice. What's down there, you think?
Death? Wait, what's over here?
Oh.
There's a door.
Oh, there's stairs.
Oh, this is dark as hell. Oh, did you go down?
Yeah. I'm right here.
Okay.
We should have got another flashlight.
We really should have thought this through. Oh, there's light.
Nothing over here, though.
What's in here? Over here.
Wait, what is this?
Oh, no.
Oh, no! Wait, what is that?
At the turret.
Oh, I found a key.
Just be really careful, because that's a turret.
Oh, my God. This is like a maze. I'm right here. Dude, there's so many twists and turns, there's no way.
Okay, there is...
Let's go through here.
Yes. Oh, this is a door? Oh, it's so dark, I hate it.
Wait, I think there's another turret in front. Or
I
is this...
don't see it.
Oh, I thought I saw one. Oh, there it is! Oh, no!
Where are you?
I'm over here.
Go! Oh, I see you running behind me.
I have a key.
Alright, what are we gonna do with it?
I don't know. Is it considered scrap? Cannot pull valve.
Oh, this is very dark.
Yeah, we definitely need to buy flashlights next time. Uh-oh, I don't
know.
Oh, careful.
Yeah, I don't know what you want.
Oh, I found a door.
I don't know where you are.
Oh, I see you. Wait. Stay.
Oh, I see you.
Can I crouch?
I see you.
Okay, there's a door right... Wait, it was not that far. Was this the door I just opened?
I think so.
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
I don't know. I'm lost.
This is so bad. I think we need to go back and buy, like, equipment.
Oh, wait, there's some shelves here. There might be stuff on them.
Oh, yeah.
What's this? Nothing we can grab.
What's over here?
Wait, I just heard, like, a squeak. Did you hear that?
No.
It sounded like...
Oh, it might be those... I think there's, like, roaches.
Yeah, it sounded kind of like a mouse or something.
What's this? Flip a switch?
Okay. Oh, I found a giant screw.
Oh, no. Nope.
Oh, wait.
That's a no.
Look, I could do stuff with my hands.
You look like you're vibing. You're like, yeah, I got it. Oh, I got a fish. A plastic fish.
Nice. Should we just figure out how to get out of here since we got something?
Yeah, this is locked. Oh, do you have a key?
Oh, yeah.
Can you use it? Yeah, use key.
LMB.
Left mouse button.
Oh.
Ow.
Nice.
Oh, no.
Oh! Oh my god, dude. I'm wondering, are the turrets like...
Dude, there's a landmine.
Oh, I see it. And a turret. Wait, I snuck behind it.
Do not step on it. Oh, no. Oh, no, I... Where are you?
Oh, I found a crate of beer.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Oh, my hands are full.
Give it to me. Pop it. Okay. All right, let's go back. Ooh, fire exit?
Yeah, I think that's the way out.
Outside.
All right, let's go find our... Oh, no.
Not the bees.
Those
not
are bees. Yeah, let's not go that way.
Oh, it's already 5 o'clock?
Wait, why? What time do we have to be back to the ship?
I don't know, but I'm assuming not. Oh, no.
Dude, I hate that there's, like, no direction.
There's no direction. This kind of sucks.
I feel like we have to go towards the bees.
I don't think... Oh, wait. Wasn't there a lake nearby?
I think so.
Oh, I think I see it.
Are you going to get credit for my beer?
I'm going to drop it for you.
Bad visibility.
I don't like that noise. Do you hear that music?
Yeah.
I don't know if I quite like that noise. Oh no, I can't see anything.
I should have played a tutorial.
Oh no, I don't think there is one.
Okay, that's a cliff. I don't want to go that way. Wait, where did you go? Hello? Pete!
Rick, come back.
Where are you? Oh.
This way.
Can I no longer run? Oh, I can.
I think it's right here.
Yeah, that looks like something.
Just watch your step.
That looks like the building we went into originally.
Is it?
I think it is.
I don't think so. It's hard to tell. It's so foggy.
Maybe it is our ship. I don't know.
No, this is a building.
Oh, I think that's where we went in. Wait. So we came from this way then.
Okay, yep.
Hold on. Can I like go up the hill?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I think we need to go... not that way.
I think it's getting dark, and I don't think we want to be out here when it's dark.
No, let's go down this way. Yeah. I'm pretty sure we came...
Yeah, that's why I was like, I could have sworn the ship was over here, unless it left.
Dude, how is there no map? Yeah, the visibility is bad.
Oh no, I lost you.
Oh, I hear you. There you are. I'm right here. Turn around. Oh, never mind. Don't turn around. You're facing the right way.
It's gotta be over here. Oh, maybe someone's supposed to stay on the ship to tell you where to go?
Probably.
Oh, damn it.
This is a nightmare. We're gonna die on this moon.
It's getting really dark.
We're gonna die on this moon.
Wait, okay, this plant looks familiar. Oh, no.
This
sucks.
This is terrible.
This really sucks. This was a mistake.
We're gonna get fired.
Fired?
Yep. Or
this
die.
The company, I wanna go home.
Yep, true. Oh, there's something over here.
Oh no.
Oh, they're bees.
No, not the bees.
Don't go near the bees. I'm going around. Oh god, they sound angry.
Oh no, they're chasing me.
They're chasing me! Oh, they stopped chasing me.
I'm dead.
No. You're good. Come on.
They stung me though.
You're alright, you got this. We got this.
Oh. Bro, where is our ship?
That's a cliff. I have no idea.
Is this like, dude, where's my car?
Yep.
Like, did someone just take our car?
Dude, where's my ship? Oh, no. At midnight.
Fuck, I knew it.
Oh, no.
Wait. Oh, no. I'm dead. Rick.
Wait. Wait, why'd you die? Wait, what happened? What's happening? Is that quicksand? Come on, I gotta find the ship for Pete. I can't let my coworker's name go in vain. I need to get to the ship within an hour. Oh wow, there's that much stamina? Oh wait, I think I see something. Oh, it's just a shadow. Is this a waterfall? Oh no. I need to get to the ship within 20 minutes. What is this? Is this a ship? No. I'm hearing very large footsteps. All autopilot's like, is that the ship? I see something! I think I found it! Bro. There's no way.
The most paranoid employee.
Who, me?
Yeah, that's what it says.
I think you gotta play this with more people.
Yeah.
I think you gotta have someone on the ship.
One day left to meet profit quota. Oh no.
What if one of us stays on the ship and one of us goes?
That sounds good. I think you have better luck than me. You do it.
All right, let me buy some gear. Hold on.
Oh, wait. Buy a walkie-talkie.
Oh, it's $12. I only have 13.
Oh, no. Just buy it.
I'll buy it. All All right, that'll be good. That way we could stay in contact. Right, but wait. Oh, no, you started it. I gotta still pee.
God.
Wait. How do I use my walkie-talkie? Wait, I don't know how to use it.
Check the menu. I can't use it anyway though. I don't have
it. Why is music playing? What's inventory? Dude, why do I hear music? I don't have a walkie-talkie. This is not good. What is the music? Did I... Wait, Pete, where did Pete go? Should I just leave? Wait, where are you coming from?
I'm coming from beyond.
Where are you?
Coming from beyond.
Where are you dead?
Yeah.
How did you die?
Too many bad shots, this kid.
Wait, bro, where are you?
I'm in the ship. I am the ship.
What do you mean?
I am the ship.
Bro. How do I use my walkie-talkie?
You can't because I don't have one.
Oh, that would make sense. Hold on, so are you dead?
No, I'm alive. I'm the ship.
What does that mean?
I'm the ship.
You're the ship.
Yeah, I'm the ship.
Oh, I see you. You're outside.
Yep.
You were underneath
the ship.
All right,
get out there. You're wasting time.
I have no way to contact you. This is...
I'll watch you.
Yeah, but you won't be able to tell me anything. All right. I'm going for it, boys. Can I put a marker down so I can remember where the ship is? It's literally useless for him to stay back if I can't talk to him. But we got to make one successful trip. I'm going in, grabbing one thing, and going right back to the ship. We got to see what it's like to win. I just don't want to get lost. Oh, God. I'm already lost. Oh, what is this? Shit, I'm taking this. I got an apparatus. Uh-oh. Where's the exit? All right, I got something good. Oh, there's a monster. What is that? Oh God, it's coming after me. Please tell me the ship is still there. I'm out of stamina. Zigzag. And I'm dead. Go get the thing, Pete. Go get the thing I dropped. Pico, get the thing I dropped. It was a very important thing. Can you hear me from beyond the grave? You're just leaving? Oh, you're definitely gonna lose your job. Hello?
Hello?
Bruh.
Bro, I don't know where you died.
Oh, you should have got the thing.
I was trying to tell you, you left. I was going to tell you unmute and I'll guide you through Discord.
I didn't see it.
Uh-oh.
0 days left. Wait, don't start another one. Let me go pee.
Go pee.
Report to the company.
Let me go pee-pee. I'll BRB.
To sell your scrap metal and other goods. You have 0 days left to meet the profit quota.
In case you didn't know, I make music. Actually, I don't currently, but I did at one time. If you look up Rick Regardless on SoundCloud, I got a couple songs there. This is the favorite right here, Better Together. And if you're new here and you've noticed we use the term trash boy to describe me, this song right here is why. I haven't posted any music in a long time, but maybe I will start making music again. Who knows? I took that photo after popping my tires. That is true. So I made the song Trash Boy, and I knew I had an image in my mind. I had a vision for what I wanted the single art to be, which was this. The thing is, we had to find a dumpster. So we were driving all over the city that we lived in at the time. As we were driving down a street, we noticed a dumpster last second. D-Rod was driving, and I said, oh, there's one. D-Rod, like he was in Tokyo Drift, whipped the car to the left to turn onto the street that this dumpster was on, smashed into the curb, and popped his tire just so that we can get this photo. Shout out D-Rod for being a real one and popping the tire to get the shot. He took that turn way too hard and way too wide. Also, there was a little store right at the other corner of the street, and the guy came out. He heard us hit the curb, and we actually discovered that the little store right there, we didn't know about it. It was like a little vintage place, like vintage movies and albums. It was actually a really dope spot. That's where I got this. See this Jurassic Park? I don't know if any of y'all have ever wondered what that is. It's not a record. It's the actual movie. In the 80s, before DVD players, there was something called Laserdisc. Oh, it's a little dusty. And this is actually a Laserdisc version of Jurassic Park. They were basically giant DVDs.
Oh, we back, baby. We back. Hello. Pete. Oh no, he went out already?
Rick. I don't think they're happy that we brought nothing back.
Oh no, we're at our company. Supposed to do. What's this? What's this? I'm inside. I'm in the building. Or maybe is this an escape? Pete, I was pressing the bell. Mikey boy, welcome to the stream. I found something. Journal entry, sound behind the wall. What's that? I have to ring the bell again? Ring the bell with gusto? Where's the bell? Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun is to ride in a open sleigh. What if I just leave? Can I just leave? What's that log I found? I can leave. Access terminal. I'm out of here. I'm not getting eaten by that thing. See ya!
Bye, everyone.
Hey.
Hey, you alive?
I am.
What happened when you...
I rang the bell too much.
Is our boss a... octopus?
As you have not met the profit quota, your performance has been deemed below standard. Welcome to our disciplinary process.
I wasn't even the imposter. We died.
I blame you, Rick.
Me?
Yes, you didn't bring back the beer.
I had the
Welcome
that
to your
big
first
thing.
Day on the job. This is your very own autopilot ship, where you will eat and sleep
okay.
for the duration of your contract.
So, we have money. Yes, we have money.
Make yourself at home.
Oh, we have money?
To complete the onboarding
yes.
process, you will want to check the instruction manual and sign into your ship's computer terminal. We trust you will be a great asset to the company. Great asset to the company. Asset to the company.
All right, let's try this the right way. Let's get flashlights.
Yep, I ordered a flashlight. Oh, thanks for kicking me off the terminal.
I'm going to buy a walkie-talkie.
So they deliver it to us. They don't appear in our inventory.
Oh, we have to wait for it to be delivered?
Correct.
Oh, our contractors enjoy fast free shipping while on the job. Any purchase item will arrive hourly at your approximate location. We gotta go find the shit?
I think that was the thing that came down before.
Wait, you bought a flashlight?
I did, yes. I was trying to buy more and then you kicked me off the server.
And a walkie-talkie?
I'm about to.
Alright, buy a walkie-talkie. We only need one flashlight if one person's gonna stay on the ship, right?
Okay, so store. Walkie-talkie. Okay, so now,
how do we get our shit?
There we go. Random seed. Oh no, it's the shit again.
Celestial body, 41 experiment, population abandoned condition.
Dominated by a few species. That does not ring well.
8:02 a.m.
So let's wait. Let's wait for the ship to come down.
Are we gonna get like a supply drop?
I guess, yeah.
Yo, anybody in chat know how to play this game?
Mike doesn't.
No, he hates this game. Look at the moon. The sun, I mean.
Maybe it's both.
It's beautiful. It's red. Oh!
Oh, there it is.
Nice.
Oh. Okay, there's a flashlight.
I didn't get anything.
It dropped out. Where's my walkie-talkie?
Oh, right here.
Where?
Here.
I can't grab it.
Oh, maybe it's mine.
No, I guess it's mine.
Wait, so do I have to wait for my own now?
Oh, it's right here. It's right here.
Oh, nice. All right, so how do we use it? Oh.
Okay, send voice.
Drop walkie-talkie power button.
Hello?
Hello?
It says left mouse button. Can you
hear me? Hold on, let me go far. Can you hear me? You gotta turn it on.
There we go. Can you hear me?
Oh, did you turn it on?
Yes.
Hold on, let me see.
Can you hear me? Hello?
Yep, I can hear you. Roger that. Over.
All right, I'm going to go back on the ship, and I'll tell you exactly what to do.
Roger that.
All right, I'm watching your location.
I'm climbing over.
Are you shitting?
I'm not gonna lie, I need to.
Oh no, okay, I can kind of see where you are. Keep going straight.
I just climbed up a ladder.
Okay, I see you are on some sort of landing platform. Over.
That's correct, I'm on a landing platform above a train track. Over. Roger that. There is a derailed train on the tracks here. I think we're in East Palestine.
Oh, that's no good.
Ohio, in other words.
Zoom tight.
It's your bestie, Miss Westie. I'm not seeing an entrance to a building anywhere. Over.
I don't see anything either, but I can only see what you're seeing. Over.
I literally have no idea where to go. Over. Roger that. Over.
Oh, my walkie-talkie's about to die. Over.
Do your chain hang low. Do it wobble to the floor.
Can you tie him in a knot? Can you tie him in a bow?
I think you have a way to charge your battery on the ship.
Yes.
Over. I'm gonna turn my walkie-talkie off for a minute to conserve battery. Why don't you charge yours up and then turn it back on, and I will turn it back on if I find a door.
You got it.
Roger that. Over. Turning my walkie-talkie off now. Over.
Over.
All right, we gotta conserve battery, I think. I don't know what I'm doing. Accidentally just turned my walkie-talkie back on. Gonna turn it back off. Over.
Oh, I'm in the bathroom. Over.
Roger that. Over. Bro, what am I doing here? Should I go to this tower? Like climb up it? Doesn't look like it. This must be what the jetpacks are for. I have no idea where to go. I wish there was less gravity. Aren't we on the moon? Whoa, what was that? I'm drowning. Over. I drowned.
Rickle, are you alive? Over.
I'm dead. Over. I'm dead.
Rickle, are you dead? And it looks like your corpse is dead. Lovely. And we are out of here. I cannot go in by myself. Lovely.
Do your chain hang low? Da 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 da
da da da da.
I'm not sure. I just, like, started drowning. But I'm pretty sure I wasn't in water.
Alright, let's go to a different planet.
Dude, I don't get... I need to watch a tutorial. What? Requires battery... Oh, do I have any money left? Probably not.
No, but you keep your... Oh, you lost your stuff, yeah.
Yeah, I died.
A competitive ecosystem supports aggressive... Oh, no.
What?
Well, we're landing here.
Oh, God. Let me see if I have any money. I got $17. I'm gonna have to buy a walkie-talkie.
Yeah, at least buy that. Aggressive light forms. That's not good.
I've got $5 left to my name. Just like real life.
Stop being poor.
Don't forget to use your primes.
Okay, so now we gotta wait for this. Let me charge up my phone.
Oh. Oh. Where's my supply drop? Don't leave me here!
Oh, there it is. Ah, can you tie it in a bow? Can you get in a climb? And I see you when I go. Do you pips hang low?
Wait, I hear the music, but where is it?
It's over here. Is that a giant pumpkin?
That? In the sky?
Nope, right here.
Where are you?
These are giant pumpkins.
Whoa!
Alright, let's find the entrance, please.
There's no way they intended the game to be this hard to see. Alright, do you want to try to stick together again and both go in?
Yeah.
We gotta come out with something.
We have to, otherwise we're gonna get eaten.
Yeah. I don't want to get suffocated by the tentacle man. Remember, we do have walkie-talkies if we get lost.
Oh no, this sucks.
I think we have to jump onto that beam. Wait, can you shine a little light over here for me?
Yep.
Wow, that was close. Oh, I found a bag of shit. Oh, it's a plastic fish. Never mind.
Listen, that helps.
Yeah. You're my only light source, Obi-Wan.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
Help me, Obi-Wan. You're my only... Oh, no!
You did not. Bro, I heard it. I didn't even see it, and I heard it. God damn it. I turn around for 1 second. God damn it. Nope. Nope. Good night.
Pete, get one item. Can you hear me from the grave? Are you kidding me?
Crashed.
Bro.
I just crashed.
Yeah, server host disconnected.
God damn it.
Dude, I don't know what happened. I just fell.
I heard you fall. I didn't even see it happen, but I heard. And I'm like, oh, well, Rick's dead.
Oh, man.
And then I went upstairs and I saw a spider, and I'm like, nope.
All right, well, you want to call it there for tonight? And
yeah, we'll come back to this.
We got to
have more functional brain cells.
We got to try it again. We gotta try it again at some point. Oh, that was rough. That, dude, for them to just throw you into this game with, like, no instructions, and, like, you don't know where anything is, you can't find anything, it's foggy as shit.
That's the whole point.
It's crazy.
Bro, they instantly refunded me for Buckshot.
Wait, they refunded you?
I put in a request, because obviously we're not going to be able to play it.
We could play it. We have it.
No, but no one else will ever be able to play it again.
It could have been a special bond between you and I.
But I won.
I don't want to return it. I want to keep it.
They literally didn't even question it. $5.
I thought it was $3.99.
I got $4.25 back.
Oh, tax and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Well, that's a GG.
GG, easy.
That is an easy GG. All right, I'm going to be a nice guy, and I'm going to raid someone tonight. Ready? Ready for me to be a good streamer?